Understand that there's a statement now.
In these difficult circumstances, the country is passing by. President Hosni Mubarak has decided to step down. President Hosni Mubarak has decided to step down as president of Egypt, and he has decided that the higher council of the armed forces will lead the nation.
Taking them by surprise, let's see the reaction. Many thought that it might be just simply an announcement that he was going for a vacation or a rest in Sharm el-Sheikh, and that certainly is not what they just heard.
And we know that...